Fiber to fabric. You know that clothing is one of the three basic needs of life. We wear clothes to protect our body from heat, cold, insects, and dust particles. The material that we use for clothing is called fabric. If you go to a shop to buy fabric for your dress, you would see a variety of fabrics there. Feel and touch each piece of fabric. Do you wonder what these different fabrics are made up of? When you look at any fabric, it appears to be a continuous piece. Look at it closely. Now, try to find the end of a loose thread or yarn at any of its edges and pull it out. You see that a fabric is made up of yarns arranged together. That thread, which was made of fibers, is called yarn. Now, take out a yarn from a torn or cut piece of cotton fabric. Place it on a table and press one end of the yarn with your thumb. Scratch the other end of the yarn along its length with the help of your nail. You will find that the yarn splits up into thin strands. The thin strands of thread that we see are made up of thinner strands called fibers. Now, you know that fabrics are made up of yarns, and yarns are further made up of fibers. You might be thinking, where do these fibers come from? On the basis of their origin, fibers are divided into two classes. One, natural fibers, and two, synthetic fibers. Natural fibers are of two types. A. Vegetable fibers. These fibers are obtained from plants. Cotton and jute are examples of vegetable fibers because they are obtained from plants. B. Animal fibers. These fibers are obtained from different animals. Wool and silk fibers are obtained from animals. Wool is obtained from the fleece of sheep or goat. It is also obtained from the hair of rabbit, yaks, and camels. Silk fiber is obtained from the cocoon of silkworm.
Thank you for watching this video. For more videos, please subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.